And I'm very proud of my hair, and I raised my daughter to be the same way.
And it's beautiful.
Thank you, thank you. But I've had people, women of color, actually come up to me and call me Buckwheat.
What?
No.